Hi everyone, this is V. Sai Vamshivardhan. I am now currently working as Assistant Commissioner of Income Tax in Chennai. I am the alumni of SVEC and I have passed out in 2010 from IT department. I would like to say a few words about our college and the facilities that we used to get then and how the college has improved over the time. Regarding the campus and all, this is one of the best engineering colleges, private engineering colleges in AP and Telangana, I could say. The infrastructure, the buildings, the labs, and the landscaping that we have in our college is nothing less than what we see in movies. It's really fantastic in that sense regarding the infrastructure. About the IT department and the studies and all, we have got the best faculty, one of the best faculties in the state, right from teaching theory to the way they handle the practicals and all. Regarding sports and all, we had good infra in the school nearby, Vidyaniketan International School nearby, but I am not used to sports, so I speak less about that. But the way the college has improved over the last few years, recently our college students has bagged an award from the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology in the recent hackathon. So it shows that the college has really improved. It has it has taken a path. Teaching, rather than just teaching, now it has dwelled into making students compete across the nation. So it's a really good advancement. In the last 4-5 years, it has really taken a great leap ahead. What I could say is students who have cleared plus two, who are looking at a good engineering college which can give them an ample opportunity to develop their skills to devise a career in engineering, Sri Vidyaniketan Engineering College would be one of the best options available for them. I think you can zero in on this college and you will be definitely having a very good and bright future. Also, the statistics of the placements that we could see, it is really faring really, really, really very well. In our in 2010, I think it was around 40% or 50% graduates were placed in the campus placements. Now the statistics has improved somewhere to around 70% or 80%. 80% of the passers that they are being placed in the campus placements itself. So regarding placements, regarding infrastructure, regarding teaching, regarding the landscaping, regarding the environment and all, it's really a very good engineering college, I would say. So aspirants, I wish you all the best for your future, and I wish my college will be ranked always very high in the rankings that that it participates, and I wish my juniors who are studying there to compete not only at the national level but also at the international levels and bag awards and bring name to our college, our administration, as well as to our chairman, Mr. Mohan Babu Garu. So I wish you all the best. Thank you.